How many you feel that your morning should be very, very insightful, thankful, thoughtful, mindfulness? All of you, yes. But what happens in the morning? The alarm goes off. You start to scroll down the social media on your phones, take out some newspaper and start reading. No, this is not the right way to start your morning, to start your day. Some people say that they have very less time in the morning. Try this exercise. From tomorrow onwards, try to wake up 15 minutes earlier. You have to put an alarm for that. But it is your will that will make you to wake up early, 15 minutes early. Try this for 1 week or 2 weeks and then increase the time to half an hour. Now you have a half an hour. In that half an hour, you can take anything you want to do in your life, the pending task, or you go on mindfulness exercises, anything you want in that half an hour. In one of my videos, I have told you about 3 things you have to do in the morning. And the same, I'm surprised that I'm reading this book, Think Like a Monk by Ajay Sethi. And he has described that you should have this new regular morning, that you should have this new regular morning routine. And he is also saying the same thing, but he has an acronym for that, and that is TIME, T-I-M-E. Now, what does it stand for? T stands for thankfulness. So whenever you wake up early in the morning, be thankful for the things you have with you, things that are in your life, people who are around you, the things you got from those people. Be thankful, be grateful for all the people who are around you, who have helped you to reach the level you are reaching right now. You can thank for the things you have in your life, for the roof over your head, to the air you breathe, to the God who has given this your life. But be thankful in the morning itself. It will create a positive impact on your brain when you start this morning with a positive note. So the second one is I for insights. Now insights, how can you get the insights? You should read book. Yes, start reading something very insightful every day in the morning. Whenever you do that, your mind sees that there are the many things that you haven't known, and you start to still follow the book and the positive notes, then you see your life will start to change. You will think in this positive directions, that those insights from the book will help you long run in your life. So start reading a book. At least I know it's very difficult for some of the people to read the book. Don't worry, you can start with 1 or 2 pages and you can increase, or you can start with 1 or 2 minutes and increase that time to 15 minutes or 10 pages, 12 pages, 20 pages. It's up to you. How much time do you have in the morning? And third is mindfulness. Now, mindfulness can be done by meditation. Yes. Start doing some type of meditation early in the morning, which calms your mind, makes your stress level bit down. You have a lot of, you can have a plenty of time in the morning when there is no sound outside your environment. Everything is very silent. Only your natural voices are there. Maybe some birds are chirping. Very beautiful time and very wonderful experience you will get when you start to doing the meditation early in the morning, when there is no noise, no children, no family members wake up, no neighbors are wake up. Simply put your mat and start meditating. Start feeling from inside. Look inside your body. You will feel relaxed. lot of stress from your mind will decrease, will diminishes in number of days. So remember friends, do this mindful exercise by doing a meditation daily and early in the morning. And I say you can do that in the late in the evening also before going to bed. That also makes a beautiful, you can say, good night sleep as well. And the last is E. E means exercise. Yeah, you exercise doesn't mean you have to go to gym. No. You can do daily yoga asanas if you are a yoga fanatic, or you can do some exercises, you can go to gym as well. It is up to you. But I know it's very difficult for some of the people to wake up early in the morning, especially in the winters, and go to gym. You can simply do some basic exercises, stretches at home also. There's a number of apps out there in your mobile phone. You can pick up those and start doing these things. So friends, remember this time acronym. Jay Shetty explains it very beautiful in this book, Think Like a Monk, and I recommend to read it. The lots of knowledge you will have in this book, and you will be very much deeply go in this book, you will see a lot of things that can help you to build your life, and you will start thinking like a monk. So friends, remember, time, thankfulness, insights, mindfulness, and exercise. So I hope you understand what is the benefit of starting the early morning with a regular routine which can help you to make your day. And I hope from tomorrow onwards you will start doing the things that I am described in this video. So friends, we will meet tomorrow with another thing, another topic. So till then, goodbye and enjoy your life.